Hello everybody, how's it going? My name is Cam and I'm back in Spider-Man.
You know what I like about you, kid? You're always getting better.
Gee, thanks, creepy stalker guy.
You can call me Taskmaster.
Cause you keep leaving me tasks? That's kinda on the nose.
There's a group of mercenaries committing crimes across the city.
These mercenaries wouldn't happen to be your mercenaries, would they?
No. All I know is they're getting paid.
Hey guys, bird watching? I saw some pigeons over there.
Bye.
Can't have the ones inside feeling left out. Going down.
Yeah, apparently we have prison camps and stuff to deal with now, so those are gonna be fun.
MJ, I'm at location number 2. Can you believe these demons wear their masks just like walking around? Looks like they're confusing staff meetings.
I'll try to figure out their operation while you throw a wrench into it.
Got him.
Sleep it off.
Okay.
Bye.
See that come?
Nope. Ah, that was awesome.
Shipping containers. Explains how foreign nationals with criminal records are getting into the country. You guys look mad. I admit, I used all my good quips on the others, but I don't mind repeating myself.
Okay, that somehow hit me here. Sure, why not? Hi.
This is like when the band's doing its fourth encore and you just kinda wanna go home.
Mm.
MJ, call the police. All the demons are incapacitated.
Don't forget to bring me a souvenir.
You got it.
Spider-Man, the Raft MVPs are back on the grid, laying siege to our police precincts. My men need your help. Now, get to a vantage point in Midtown and I'll explain.
On my way. Is it Octavius?
No. Two of his flunkies. Still searching for the doctor. I have to be honest. That one scared me. Might be the smartest supervillain I've ever encountered.
Yeah, that's what I'm worried about. Hold tight, Captain.
Whoa, wait a minute. I can be shot at while swinging now? Really?
You know what I like about you, kid? You're always getting better.
Gee, thanks, creepy stalker guy.
You can call me Taskmaster.
Because you keep leaving me tasks? That's kinda on the nose.
There's a group of mercenaries committing crimes across the city.
These mercenaries wouldn't happen to be your mercenaries, would they?
No. All I know is they're getting paid well for their work. Unless you stop them, that is.
What's in it for you?
I get to watch and learn.
New challenge types can be found around. Great.
Sable guy's taking pot shots at me. See if I can shut him down. Yeah, we need to have a talk about boundaries. We need to knock off their armor.
Keep pushing. Come in now.
Slow Sable down some.
A Sable lookout.
Peter, I've been trying to reach you all day. Are you okay? The prison break turned the city upside down overnight.
I'm fine, May. Staying safe. I'm more worried about you.
Oh no, don't you do that. Feast is the safest place in the city right now. Our sister locations uptown? Not so much. But we're...
Okay, Captain. Got eyes on. Fill me in.
Rhino's assaulting the Upper West Precinct. Electro's at the Upper East. We need you to turn the tide. Head to either. They're both equally screwed.
Whoever's closer. So we'll see.
Peter, are you available? We need help at Feast's sister side of town.
The Veterans Center in Harlem. What's wrong?
Men from Rikers are demanding food and supplies. The staff are barricaded inside, but they need help. Miles and I are headed there to evacuate the staff.
Don't do anything until I get there, May. I'll meet you in Harlem. May sounds exhausted. I hope she isn't sick. Need to help Yuri, then get to Harlem.
Maybe Luke Cage will be there?
Police vehicle is under duress. Officer stated Atlantic Hill. Over.
Yuri, I'm nearing the Upper East Precinct.
Good. Electro and the demons are boxing my men in. The setup is complicated. You'll understand when you get there.
Yuri Watanabe, master of suspense.
that rocket down. Where are you going?
And my collection is complete.
It's like herding cats. Cats with belly convictions.
That's definitely Electro.
All units, immediate assistance requested. Officers are under fire. Officers needed at great attention.
This isn't good. Transformers are charging the building, trapping the police inside. Yuri, complicated was an understatement. I'm gonna have to disable these transformers to free your men.
Even if you manage that, they'll still need your help with the demons.
That's why I'm here, ready to serve all your electricity and demon-related needs. Five transformers total. Loading them up with webbing should cause them to overheat. I hope. I miss dealing with Electro's elaborate supervillain antics while he was in the raft. Trapping the police with a network of energy transformers? Who does that?
Supervillain? What? How did that hit me?
Transformer trapping the police is hanging from that helicopter.
Ow.
Wow. Picture that's the first time anyone has said those particular words in that. Police are free, but demons aren't backing down. Need to lend a hand.
And by lend a hand, they mean I do everything. Ow.
Ah! Yuri, your men are safe. What's next?
Get to the Upper West Side. We're trying to shelter civilians, but Rhino isn't making it easy.
He never does. On my way.
Oh, I don't even have to fight Electro. Okay.
Miles left a voicemail.
Hey, Pete. Hey, May wanted me to call you. Things in the Veterans Center are not good. Convicts are trying to break down the doors. Mary Jane's here, but we're getting people out of the basement. We need more help. I hope you can get here soon.
I need to finish with the precincts fast and get to Harlem.
Yeah, you do. Deadshot accuracy if they're able to hit me while I'm moving around like this. God dang it.
Anybody?
My food.
Sable's airborne commandos. Now to mop up the rest of the Riker's escapees.
Bye. How's it going, man?
Yuri, precinct is secure. And I just found out what it means to be Sable's priority target. Not fun.
That'll teach you to piss off international mercenaries.
Guess so. Okay, I need to sign off for a bit. Call me if things go south.
Will do. And thanks. You've given us a fighting chance.
Okay. Need to hustle to Feast's sister site in Harlem and help May.
Peter, thank God. We need you at the Veteran Center. Where are you?
I got held up. Are you okay? What's happening?
The convict started a fire. We got the building steps out, but May and Miles are trapped inside. I'm trying to find a way into them, but the fire is spreading so fast.
Stay where you are, MJ. I'll handle this. Damn it. Move it, Pete. Move!
I... Miles, you need to go too.
Miles, come on! No!
May okay?
Everyone is safe.
MJ, if it weren't for you and Miles, I would have been...
As dead as I would have been the last 8,500 times you saved me. Pretty sure I still owe you a few.
That's smart.
Hey. I'm sorry I screwed things up. It's just... hard being the one who always gets saved, you know? So sometimes I want to do the saving.
I'm sorry I made you feel like you couldn't. Still partners?
Always.
Hey, so I didn't know if, you wanted sparkling or flat or spring or mountain spring. So I got one of each. Am I interrupting?
No. MJ, Ms. Watson, and I were just talking strategy.
Strategy?
That's right. The city is in danger. It needs our help.
All of our help.
All right, well, call the play, coach.
Okay. Divide and conquer. Ms. Watson, we need an anti-serum for Devil's Breath. Oscorp's developing something, but there's no way they can keep it safe from Octavius and Lee. We need to find the cure and protect it.
I'll chase down some leads.
Miles, you need to be my eyes and ears at Beast. Anything goes wrong, call me. We need to keep that place and the people there safe.
All right, you got it. What are you gonna do?
Gang of costume nutjobs is taking the city apart piece by piece. Time I return the favor.
Hey, wait, how do I call you? I mean, do you have, like, a cell phone in your pockets or something?
Ms. Watson can give you my number. Good luck, team.
You have his number. Are you Spider-Man's girlfriend? That'd be so cool.
Come on, Sherlock. Show me what you got in this water smorgasbord.
She didn't deny. Also, I'm pretty sure they would have kissed if he didn't walk in there.